Hello everyone. So today our topic is session layer, and you're all please subscribe my channel and please share to your friends. So session layer is basically the fifth layer of the OSI model, and it is really one of the most important layer because this layer is responsible for the session initiation, termination, and monitoring of the session in between the application of two different devices. Okay, if I talk about the task performed by the session layer, so there are five tasks performed by the session layer: session initiation, monitoring, and termination, and synchronization of data and dialog control. Okay, recovery of the session from the last checkpoint, and the authentication, authorization, and the accounting process also done on the behalf of session establishment on the session layer. Now, what is the meaning of session establishment, monitoring, and termination? So, session establishment is also called the session initiation. In this process, the session layer will initiate the session by ensuring that the communication is properly started in between the two devices. Let us assume there are two different devices in which in between them, we have to forward the data. So the session will be started by the session layer by in the session establishment procedure. Okay. If I talk about the maintenance, the meaning of that, a data transferring is taking 2 minutes to transfer the data. For 2 minutes, the data maintenance will be done by the maintenance process of the session. And it is also ensured that the session will be remain open for the 2 minutes without any interruption. So that is all done by the monitoring or maintenance process. If I talk about the termination, when the data transfer will be done, after the completion of data transfer, the session will be automatically terminated on the basis of acknowledgement received from the receiver. That is done by the session layer, basically. This is just a simple procedure how the session layer works. Okay. There is a client which want to access the data from the server that is already stored on a server. So client will forward a request to the server, and on that request, the server will ask the username and password from the client that are you a valid user or not? In response of that, the client will provide the username and password to the server, and in response of that, the server will respond. But before responding, it will check how many permissions are allowed, and that is called authorization process, in which the server will check how many permissions allowed on the receiving end from the client. Now, what is the meaning of synchronization? The synchronization process means it will manage the data transfer. That is means if a session will be interrupted, that by mistake the session has been shut down, then it will resume the session from the last checkpoint. Let us assume that you are watching a Netflix web series or movie, and the app is interrupted by the internet issue. Whenever the internet will be stored, your web series, your movie will be automatically resumed from the last checkpoint. That is done by the synchronization process, and it will also ensures the integrity continuity of the data. Another thing is dialog control. So the data transfer done on the basis of half duplex and full duplex mode of data transfer. So that is also done by the session layer. If I talk about the session layer synchronization, this is how the synchronization process is done. So synchronization process depends on session layer to session layer directly. So these are directly connected to the receiver. This is sender side and this is receiver side. The synchronization will be done in between these two on the basis of what? The data transfer. Okay. So this is just a simple process how the synchronization process will be done. Now let's discuss about the modes of transfer. So there are three modes of transfer, as I told you. First one is simplex mode. In simplex mode, there is one-way communication will be done. The sender will be permanent a sender and receiver will be receiver permanent. The receiver cannot forward the data to the sender in any way. If I talk about the half duplex mode, so that is means once one PC can be sender, on the other end that can be receiver, but one time a sender cannot be receiver and receiver cannot be sender. That is means one process can be done at one time. So that must be done step by step. Either it will receive the data, either it will forward the data. In full duplex mode, the data transfer can be done at any time. So the data transfer process is available from both end at the same time. So they can receive or send the data at the same time. So this is called full duplex method of data transfer. Now let's discuss about the last process, the authentication, authorization and accounting. The meaning of authentication is that checking the identity and the validity of the user. The user that is accessing the data must verify the identity by putting the password, OTP, username or any other method of authentication. What is the meaning of authorization? That how many permissions does the user have? The user that is already logged in by the authentication process must have number of permissions. That how many permissions allowed on the basis of authentication. This is called authorization. And in accounting process, the client and server will store the information about the data forwarding. That is means how long the session initiated, what was the time when the session was initiated, what was the time when the session was terminated, and how much data has been forwarded in between the sender and receiver. That is all maintained by the accounting process of the session layer. So these are the three processes that is called 3A process. That is means authentication, user validity check, authorization, that is means per how many permissions allowed, and accounting, that is means how much information has been delivered or how much information has been sent, received, and what was the time of session and so on. So that will be done by the accounting process of the session layer. Dear all, please subscribe the channel. Have a nice day.